Hello everyone, today I am super delighted to bring to you a very unconventional type of a pedestrian bridge that is so unique and different from its traditional predecessors, which are generally of a steel arrangement, may comprise of plate girders or a truss arrangement. But here is presenting cable stay type of a footover bridge, which not only meets its prime objective of letting the people cross this busy road from point A to point B, but also serves aesthetic purposes. So discussing about the components of this cable stayed bridge, you can clearly see that these cables are supporting the entire deck system, and as a whole, the deck is now supported on continuous supports. But also note that since these cables are at an angle to the deck, a vertical force as well as a horizontal component will definitely be there, and the deck is subjected to compression in such type of bridges. So these cables carry the load primarily by tension and transfer all the vertical loads, all the loads that are subjected on the deck through the pylon, to which the pylon is always under axial compression. And also clearly note that this pylon is entirely resting on the median width itself. So this indicates that the pylon is sufficiently designed in such a way that very minimum type of sections are used to cater for the axial compression.